that he has made great progress without the use of surgery,